Hey guys, it's Everything Danny, and today I'm gonna be showing you some of my shoes. I have a lot of shoes, but this is only the ones I have like with me in this house. The rest of my shoes at my dad's, so let me know if you want a part two. Alright. This is a judge-free zone, okay? Some of these shoes is dirty. I wear them, okay? I wear them, so. We're just gonna get that out of the way. The first shoe I'm gonna show you is... Okay, I'm gonna show you these first. So these... I don't know the name of half of these shoes, so... These are just some all royal blue 12s. They're a little, you know, old, like 4 or 5 years old. Kind of started working in them, so that's why they're a little dusty. But this is like one of my favorites because like they go with anything, honestly. It goes with all my jeans, all my clothes. So I love these. My next shoe is gonna be the Carmine 6s. I bought these from my brother's baby mom's brother. So, shout out to you, Don. Alright, I love these. They're like a little half size too big. I wish they were 6.5, they're 7. So, half these shoes are 6.5 or 7. So, yeah. I wish they were in the 6.5. They're a little big, but I still love the shoe. Need to get them cleaned. Need to get like all my shoes cleaned. Next, we have some Forces. I love these because they're so different. Like, they have the little squiggly right here, and the Nike sign is different. It's mesh right here. Just love these. I love these so much. Like, one of my favorites as well. These are 6.5. My next shoe. And we're going to make this fast. Not wasting any time, okay? The next shoe is some 11s, Lowe's. They're gold and white. Also another one of my favorites. Honestly, I'm kind of mad because I just washed these and then I went and wore them in the rain like a dumbass. What was I thinking? These are also 4 years old. Okay. The next shoe I'm going to show you guys. A little dusty. Okay. I don't really care about them no more. I love them when I got them, but I don't care no more for them. So, it's a pair of Air Force FV1 or something like that. They got the little straps on them. I love them for that. They're half size too big, too, because I was being fast trying to get them. Didn't get the right size. And what's crazy is I wanted the ones that had this color in the top and bottom. And they had them in the store, and I got these, and I should have paid attention. But whatever. They need to be cleaned, honestly. But I just love, like, the height and the straps. That's pretty much what I got. So my next shoe is these 13s. I honestly got them because my boyfriend got them, and I wanted to match. That's it. I don't really like 13s that much. It's not my favorite shoe. But I like the color. They're cute. Got these in a 7. So my next shoe is going to be the alternate 6s. I think I got these 3s. I love these. So one of my favorites, definitely. So remember I showed you these. These are the 7, these are 6.5, as you can see. These are big as shit. But I just love these. They're white. They have like the dark red. They just fit better, they feel better, and they look better. Yeah. So my next shoe is like an old shoe. I got them in high school like 6 years ago. They're a pair of Vans. Dusty. They're Cali something. They had these in red, blue, and yellow. Just like this. It doesn't have like an actual thing right here. You know how they have like the actual leather part on it? It doesn't have that. It's just like airbrush. So that's what these look like. Old. Dusty. And they're a half size too big too. Again, I don't know why half my shoes are half size too big. I need to get that together. My dog just walked in. But my next pair of shoes is another pair of Vans. They're also old and dusty. Transparent. The little platform ones. I loved these when I first got them. Wore them everywhere. Honestly, I used to keep the tag on them, everything. I need to clean them. I don't really wear them as much anymore, but you know, these go with everything. Y'all know Vans. This next pair of shoes is my Doc Martens. I got them last summer. Pretty much became my everyday sandals. Love them, comfortable. Get a pair, they're worth the money. My next pair are these UGG slippers. Only wore these once. I have dogs and the dog hair gets in these like really crazy and I don't like that, so really don't wear these that often. I need to break them in because I got them a half size smaller because the regular size, I thought they fit big, but I really should have just got my regular size instead of the half size. So they fit, but they're like, I need to break them in. Honestly, I have fat feet, so they just be slipping out. I don't like that. But I love this shoe. I want to get a different pair. So one of these days I will. My next pair of shoes is these heels. I got them from Fashion Nova. They're rose gold, like block heel. I'm a chunky girl, so I don't really like. I like heels, but they have to be comfortable for me to wear them, honestly. Like, if they're not comfortable, I'm not going to wear them. So, thought they were cute. They have clear, like, straps. This goes around, like, the ankle and then goes ties around again like that. Really thought these were cute. I got them for, like, my birthday. I didn't even wear them. I got another pair of heels I'm about to show you for my birthday. I did wear them. Don't know why I bought them. But my next pair are these wedges. I usually get wedges because they're easier for me to walk in. But they're like these black snake skin with another clear strap. And they have the lace up. I love the lace up because your girl got sexy legs. So show them. Love these. They're comfortable, but this part, like the strap, hurts a little bit, so gotta break them in. But other than that, the shoe itself is very comfortable. Would recommend. And got them on sale with a discount. Cheap, period. Pair of shoes are these black and gray Air Forces with the orange on it. So orange is my favorite color. I love orange. You'll find out. Everything's gonna be orange soon enough. But they have like a reflector Nike sign. Love the orange little aesthetics and the plain black and gray shoe. They're in a size 7. My other ones are in a size 6.5. And I like the way the 6.5 fit. Honestly, I got a 7 because my sister said get the 7, but I should have got the 6.5. But I love the shoe though. Love the shoe itself because it has my favorite color in it. So anything orange is a go. This next pair of shoes I'm going to show you is probably my favorite shoe out of all of my shoes. I got them for my birthday from my brother. My brother got me these, y'all. I was so pressed when he got me these. I haven't worn them yet. Like, I wore them around the house, but I haven't worn them out. So ketchup and mustard. Honestly, I love these. Like, they're crazy fire. Like, look at the bottles. Ooh, dirty on the bottom, but I love this shoe. Oh my gosh. Got these in the 6.5. I love these so much. They're so different. They're so unique. Probably the best shoe I have in my collection, if you ask me. Those are only like special occasion shoes for me, though. Like, I will get a pair of shoes and let them sit just because I wanted them and I want to have them. And if I want to wear them one day, I will. If I don't, they're just going to sit. I don't care. So, my next pair of shoes are these Air Maxes. I really like these, honestly. When I got them, me and my sister got a pair, but they were different colors. But I like them a lot, but I just don't like the way they feel when you walk for some reason. It's like the bottom is like this, right? And then it goes flat, it's lifted, I guess. And then I can't explain it, but I feel like your foot is falling like this, and I don't like that at all. So that's why I don't really wear these that much. But I do like the shoe. I like the look. Took a picture of them. I wore them 2 times. Worked in them once. Don't ever work in these, seriously. I don't know how people be working in these because they were so uncomfortable. But maybe it was because they wasn't broken in for me. So my next pair of shoes are these yellow and white ones. Got them last summer. I was trying to lace them up different, but I don't like the way it looks, honestly. I don't even like mid ones. I like high ones, but I can't find any. So one of these days I'll get a pair, but I just got these because I really want a pair of ones. And they were a little girly. I don't really like girly stuff, honestly, but thought they were cute. I did actually just clean these, wore them a couple of times. So my last pair of shoes are classic all black Timberland boots, okay? The Stompers. Okay. Obviously everybody had these in high school. I never got a pair because I didn't have it like that, so I got a pair now. Wore them 3 times, if that. Gotta break them in, honestly, but just a winter shoe. It's about to get hot outside, so these is going up. So that was all the shoes that I currently had in this house with me. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you'd like me to do a part 2, just let me know in the comments. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.